are you all of you? Hope all of you well. I am also well. Today we are going to second phase online class. Today we will learn how to multiplication. To solve the multiplication, we need to first timetable. We are already learned timetable 1 to 10. Today we are going to solve the multiplication. Here, 3 into 2. Here, I write 3 multiplication 2. That means we have to multiply 3 by 2. Here, this is called multiplication, and this is called multiplier. That means half a number is called multiplicand and one number is called multiplier. And when we multiplicand and multiplier, multiplying by multiplier, then we have a result, and this result is called product. Here multiplicand 3 and multiplier 2. That means 3 into 2. 3 to the 6. We know 3 to the 6. That means 6 is a product. Again I say, half a number is multiplicand and one number is multiplier. And that we have a result. And this result is called product. Now we solve a problem from our textbook, page 50. Question number 1. 34 is the multiplicand and 2 is the multiplier. We need to multiply 34 by 2. Now, first we need multiply 4 by 2. So 4 to the 8, and now we need to multiply 3 by 2. 3 to the 6. That means if we multiply 34 by 2, we have 68. That means product is 68. Answer 68. Hope this question all of you understand. Again I say, we need to 4 multiply by 2. If we multiply 4 by 2, we have 8, because 4 to the 8, and then we need to multiply 3 by 2. If we multiply 3 by 2, we have 6, because 3 to the 6. That means if we multiply 34 by 2, we have 68. That means product is 68. Now, We solve another question. 20 into 4. That means here we need to multiply 20 by 4. First we need to 0 multiply by 4. If you multiply 0 by 4, we have 0. 4 0, the 0. Because if we multiply 0 by any number, we have always result is 0. Again I say, if you multiply 0 by any number, we have always 0. That's why if we multiply 0 by 4, we have 0. 4 zeros are 4. Now if you multiply 2 by 4, we have 4 to the 8. That means if we multiply 20 by 4, we have 80. That means product is 80. Answer 8. Hope all of you understand this question. Now I am going to another question. Here we need to multiply 284 by 4. First we multiply 4 by 4. If you multiply 4 by 4, 4 4 is 16. We can write 6 and we have 1. This 1 we have 1. Now second we have 8. 8 multiplied by 4, we have 8 for the 32, and 32 we have 1. This 1 add with 32. If we add 1 with 32, we have 33. That means 33 again we have 3. Now we multiply 2 by 4. If you multiply 2 by 4, we have 4 to the 8. We already have 3. This 3 we add with 8. If we add 3 with 8, we get 11. Again I say 4 for the 16. We write only 6 and we have 1. This 1 we add product of 8 and 4. If we multiply 8 and 4, we have 32. 32, if we add 1, then we have 33. We can write 3 and we have 3. This 3 we add product of 4 and 2. If we multiply 4 and 2, we have 4 to the 8, and if we add 3, we get 11, because 8 plus 3 equals 11. That means this product is 1136. That means if we multiply 284 by 4, we get 1136. Answer 1136. Hope all of you understand these questions. Now we solve another question. Page 55. What is this? Here we need to multiply 31 by 21. First we multiply 31 by 1. Now 1 1s are 1, 3 1s are 3. Now second we need to multiply 31 by 2. Now we need to write 0 in first place and 2 1s are 2, right, in second place. 3 2s are 6. That means first 31 multiply 1, we have 1 1s are 1, 3 1s are 3. In second 31 multiply by 2. Now in second place we need to, first place is always 0. We need to write first place is always 0. And now multiply 2 into 1, 2 1s are 2, and 3 into 2, 3 2s are 6. Now we need to add 31 with 620. 1 0 1, 3 2 5 6. That means if you add 31 with 620, we have 651. That means this product is 651. Answer 651. That means if we multiply 31 by 21, we have the product 651. Hope this question all of you understand. Today I am going to end this class here, and thank you.